Hello everyone, I am Maria. 如果你有朋友问你说你们公司上班时间是几点到几点，这个时候你可能会开始想说要回答 office hours 还是 work hours 呢？差别在哪里？你要回答的是 office hours。 如果他问的是公司的上班时间，你可以说 My office hours are from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m.那为什么是 office hours 不是 work hours 呢？因为 work hours 是你实际工作的时间， and we all know that work hours is more than office hours. So for example, you can say our office hours are from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. but my work hours are from 6 a.m. to 9 p.m.那既然讲到上下班的话，就要讲到打卡。那上下班打卡英文有三种说法，一个是 swipe in and swipe out， or clock in and clock out， or punch in and punch out。 Punch in, punch out sounds more dramatic, but actually it's just comes from a term that was used a long time ago where people actually had to punch holes in a card to write down their office hours。 听说如果你够老的话，你之前搭公车就是给他们你的车票，然后也是 punch in 才可以上车。那我们讲到 clock in, clock out, swipe in, swipe out, and punch in, punch out 可以怎么样的在句子里面使用呢？ You can say, I clocked in a little later this morning, so I will stay longer to make up for the time I was late. Or you can say, I can never punch out on time the day before a project is due. 那讲到下班这个动作，更口语的说法就是get off work. So you can say, I got off work at 7 p.m. yesterday. I'm so tired. 但是你一定要注意的一件事情就是千万不要说 leave work 或者是 leave my job. 因为当你这样说的时候呢，他的意思就是说要离职了。 So don't go up to your coworker and tell them, hey, I left my job at 7 p.m. yesterday. Because they will be like, what then? What are you doing here?有一种比较特殊的上下班说法就是 on duty 跟 off duty， 但是呢会用到 on duty 跟 off duty 的人通常就是警察啊，或是消防员啊，或者是军人，或者是值班的人。 So for example, a police officer might answer the phone and say, hey, can I call you back later? I'll be off duty in an hour.
那上班最讨厌但是又常发生的事情就是加班，英文就是Work overtime or stay late.
So you might call home and say, hey, I have to work overtime today. I might not be home until 8 p.m. Or you might need to text a friend and say, hey, I'm sorry, I can't make it for the dinner. I have to stay late in the office.
那既然我们讲到大家最讨厌的加班，那我们也要聊到我们最期待的休息时间 breaks。 不管是下午吃饭 lunch break， 或者是喝个咖啡稍微放轻松一下 coffee break， 这些都可以讲。那如果说运气特别不好，然后呢要上班超过晚餐的时间，那你有可能也需要 take dinner break。
So how you can use lunch break in a sentence is if someone were to ask you, where is Ethan? Did you see him? Then you can say, oh, he's out on a lunch break. He'll be back in an hour. Or maybe you're in a meeting and the meeting coordinator says, okay, we're going to put the meeting on hold. Everyone can take a lunch break and we will come back and continue the meeting.
那还有一种很常见的 break 就是 coffee break， 有可能你也有听过 coffee run。 那差别在哪里呢？ coffee break 就是说你休息个五到十分钟，然后自己泡个咖啡，然后喝，然后放轻松一下。那 coffee run 就是可能你需要离开办公室，然后去买咖啡，然后再带回来。那常常会做这件事情的就是 intern。
So we might say, oh, the intern is going out for a coffee run. Would you like him to get anything for you? Or you can say, hey, let's take a coffee break. But if you are feeling emotionally down, don't say take a heartbreak because that means 心碎。
那有人可能会问说你们是做几休几？
What they're asking you is for how many days that you work, how many days off do you get?
所以很简单，如果你是做三休二，那就是 I work 3 days and I have 2 days off。那如果你是做四休一，那就是 I work for 4 days and have 1 day off。 以上就是今天的好想讲英文。I hope that none of you guys have to work overtime and that you can work one day and have 6 days off. 如果你有其他跟上下班有关的问题的话，欢迎你在下面留言。Bye!